Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Atrium. Don't stop for a second.
From the left!
From the right!
Atrium! Come on, let's get out of here! Go!
Let's go find a way to the top.
This way.
Away to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on, Suga! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun, William. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough. Over. Alright, Artyom, now we need a way to get you up here. Get it! You can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
is here. Can hear us. Can hear us. Can understand us.
Just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
He's coming to destroy us. Why? He cannot be allowed. They always do.
You will be killed. If it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed.
You reap what you sow, Artem. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
seconds to homing procedure completion.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?